spanking.
So how often do you guys go on dates?
The last date we had
was a work date.
We've only ever been alone once.
Oh, you did it!
And we were at a conference for work.
In over 6 years, since our first one was born, Will.
Whenever we want a date, we take a baby with us.
So I think we're driving a Toyota Camry somewhere.
She is going to be more in love with me now than she has ever been. So thank you, Toyota, for lending us the Camry, because it's going to be awesome.
You look incredible.
Aww.
You do, you look really pretty.
Thanks, babe.
No! Oh.
It's a secret. I'll see you later, okay? Mommy and Daddy are having a date.
What'll make it better and what'll take the fetters off you? You're my heart, tell me what I gotta do. Person ungrateful for you. You're my heart, I could be saintly or I'll be a sinner for you. You're my heart, I can take a burden on, I can be uncertain for you. You're my heart, I will be anything, I will be anyone. Give me the gist and I'll go down the list.
No peeking.
All right, look up. Let's go this way. Let me show you this over here.
Just for you.